Hello and welcome to a brand new series for y'all's viewing pleasure that I've devised. It's called Streaming 101. In it, I'm going to give you a high-level overview of the whole process of picking your software, getting online with your content, picking the right streaming provider, the pitfalls you may encounter with said streaming providers, how to actually use them, and, you know, having a fun time online, which is what this whole thing is all about. Streaming is big right now, and this series was devised in mind with two friends of mine, Rod and Steve, who want to embark on the journey of streaming, and this is designed as a starting point. There are many ways to get you there. There's several types of software, several third-party providers that will help you get there. I'm focusing on OBS, that's the open source, open broadcaster software. That is a free tool that lets you capture your desktop or a game or any kind of other software that you want to present online. I'm also focusing on an overlay third-party thing that's called Streamlabs. Again, there's many other ways that will get you overlays if should you need them, but that's pretty much all we're doing. I'm also going to delve into the pitfalls that you may encounter with certain streaming providers. I'm covering the three top providers as of 2020 right now, one of which is of course Twitch, the other one is YouTube, and the third one is Mixer. So they all work slightly different, and especially if you're coming from YouTube and you've not looked at Twitch before, it's like visiting a different country. You don't know what's what and what's up, what's down. So I'm going to try and give you some pointers in that direction. So there we go. That's the introduction. I hope you like it. You can get early access for new episodes on Patreon. You can support me on this crazy journey. And if you have any questions, please leave them down below in the comments. Without further ado, here is Streaming 101.